We have breaking news now in the murder of a young Boston woman we've been tracking now for nearly 2 years. A jury found Edwin Alemany guilty of killing 24-year-old Amy Lord in July of 2013. Prosecutors argued Alemany kidnapped her from her apartment, forced her to withdraw money from several ATMs, and then killed her in Hyde Park. Alemany is scheduled to be sentenced tomorrow. He is also charged with assaulting two women before and after Lord's murder.